Note, for any integer n and real number theta, then cos theta plus I sin theta power minus n equals to cos n theta minus I sin n theta. Cos n theta by using de Moivre's theorem. Cos n theta minus I sin n theta. So simplify the form of simplification. Simplify the form. Cos theta plus I sin theta equal to sis theta. Sis theta. Cos theta minus I sin theta equal to sis of minus theta. Sis of minus theta. And if x equal to cos theta plus I sin theta. X equal to cos theta plus I sin theta. Then 1 by x equals to cos theta minus I sin theta. Cos theta minus I sin theta. And x power n equal to cos n theta plus I sin n theta. And 1 by x power n equals to cos n theta minus I sin n theta. Okay. Now, x power n plus 1 by x power n equals to adding 2 cos n theta. Okay. And x power n minus 1 by x power n equals to 2i sin n theta. Okay. And some more problems, some more formulas. Fifth one. nth root of unity are 1 omega square omega cube dash dash 1. Okay, so nth root of unity theta equals to cos 2 pi by n plus I sin 2 pi by n, where n equals to 1, 2, 3 dash dash 1 n minus 1. Okay. Sum of next point. Sum of the roots is always zero. That means 1 plus omega plus omega square plus omega power 3 dash dash 1 omega power n minus 1 equals to 0. Omega power n minus 1 equals to 0. Product of the roots is minus 1 power n minus 1 minus 1 power n minus 1 minus n power 1 power n minus 1. Okay. And cube root of unity. So 1 omega square, where 1 omega equal to minus 1 plus I root 3 by 2. Omega square equal to minus 1 minus I root 3 by 2. So some of the roots 1 plus omega square equals to 0. Some of the roots and product of the roots omega cube equals to 1. Omega cube equals to 1. Once again, n integer real number theta cos theta plus I sin theta power minus n cos n theta minus I sin n theta by using de Moivre's theorem. Okay, cos theta plus I sin theta write as sis theta, simplification method. Cos theta minus I sin theta equal to sis of minus theta. If x equal to cos theta plus I sin theta, then 1 by x equal to cos theta minus I sin theta. And x power n, de Moivre's theorem, cos n theta plus I sin n theta. 1 by x power n, cos n theta minus I sin n theta. Some x power n plus 1 by x power n equal to 2 cos n theta. And x power n minus 1 by x power n equal to 2 I sin n theta. Nth root of unity are 1 omega omega square omega cube dash dash 1. So where theta equal to cos 2 pi by n plus I sin 2 pi by n, where n equal to 1 2 3 dash dash 1 up to n minus 1. Sum of the roots is always 0. Sum of the roots is always 0. Okay. Product of the roots is minus 1 to the power of n minus 1. Cube root of unity 1 omega omega square, where roots are 1. Omega means minus 1 plus I root 3 by 2. Omega square equal to minus 1 minus I root 3 by 2. What is the cube root of unity? 1 power 1 by 3. 1 power 1 by 3. It is a form of polar form. Write the form of polar form. So find the all values. Cube root 1 by 3. Roots are 1, 2, 3. Having 3 roots. Having 3 roots. Okay. Next, some more formulas are there. Okay. Some more formulas are there. Sis theta 1 into sis theta 2 equal to sis of theta 1 plus theta 2. Okay, next sis theta 1 by sis theta 2 equal to sis of theta 1 minus theta 2. Sis of theta 1 minus theta 2. Okay, sis of theta 1 minus theta 2. Sis theta 1 into sis theta 2 equal to sis of theta 1 plus theta 2. And sis theta 1 by sis theta 2 equal to sis of theta 1 minus theta 2. If z equals to r cos theta plus I sin theta, r into cos theta plus I sin theta, it is called a polar form. It is called a polar form. So r into cos theta plus I sin theta, find the all values of complex number, all values of complex. All values means r into sis of 2k pi plus theta, 2k pi plus theta. Then z power 1 by n, nth root of complex. Find the values of nth root of complex. Z power 1 by n equals to r power 1 by n sis of 2k pi plus theta by n, and by using de Moivre's theorem, where k equals to 0, 1, 2, dash, dash, 1, up to n minus 1, up to n minus 1. Okay, next day discuss about some problems. Okay, concept is over. Okay, right.